Good evening, parents, siblings, and other family members dragged here on this rainy night to the Brewster High School's Pops Concert 2020, summer in February. I'm Brendan Burns.
And I'm Jen DeSantis.
We and three other members of the Brewster High School Theater Production Class will be your MCs for this evening. The directors would like to welcome you to tonight's festivities and remind you that tonight's concert will be approximately an hour. As a courtesy for all performers, they are asking audience members to stay until the end of the concert. The musicians will be entering the Performing Arts Center after their performances to stay and support their fellow musicians.
And as we said earlier, the theme this year is Summer in February. First up is the Brewster High School Symphonic Band, conducted by Miss Andrea Perdico, playing a compilation of songs from the popular musical and movie Grease by Warren Casey and Jim Jacobs. Released on June 16, 1978, Grease was successful both critically and commercially, becoming the highest-grossing film ever at the time after an impressive 3,388 performance run on Broadway. In this John Marshall arrangement, the band will play such known hits as Born to Hand Jive, Beauty School Dropout, Grease Lightning, and the ever-popular Summer Nights. Tonight, Talia Rubio will be the saxophone soloist for one of the songs. Portions of the piece will also be conducted by the Brewster High School Marching Band drum major, Marianne Drush. Please make sure your cell phones are on silent, and welcome to the Brewster High School Symphonic Band.
Thank you.
Hello, I'm Brendan again.
And I'm Lexi, and we're here to introduce the Brewster High School Wind Ensemble, conducted by Mr. George Vitucci.
Tonight, the Wind Ensemble will be playing an arrangement of Les Miserables, a famous musical adapted by Claude Michel Schoenberg and Anne Boulle.
From the French poet and novelist Victor Hugo. Hugo's 1862 novel of the same name.
Lexi, what does Les Mis have to do with summer?
What do you mean?
The theme of this concert is summer in February.
No clue.
Did Les Mis take place in summer?
Nope.
Are there any songs about summer?
Not a one.
So?
Wait, there is a dream called I Dreamed a Dream One.
So?
Well, we could dream this piece relates to summer.
Well, that's a stretch.
Well, what about A Little Fall of Rain? Evident sings that in the second act before she dies.
I still don't see the connection.
It rains in summer.
Whatever. Here's the Wind Ensemble with selections from Les Mis.
Thank you. And I'm Sydney. And the... We are here to introduce the next ensemble of the Brewster High School Chamber Orchestra under the direction of Mr. Rob Davies.
The orchestra will be playing music from the 2016 film La La Land, which is music by Justin Hurwitz. La La Land won a record-breaking 7 awards from its 7 nominations at the 74th Golden Globes and received 11 nominations at the 70th British Academy Film Awards, winning 5 awards including Best Film.
It also received a record-tying 14 nominations at the 89th Academy Awards, winning in 6 categories including Best Director and Best Actress for Emma Stone. Wait, I thought the theme of the concert was summer in February.
It is.
Okay. What does La La Land have to do with summer?
Well, one of the songs in this arrangement is Another Day of Sun.
Okay.
And it takes place in LA.
So?
It's always summer in LA.
So it should be LA, LA Land.
No, it's still La La Land.
Whatever you say, Belle. Let's hear it for Brewster High School Chamber Orchestra playing selections from La La Land.
Thank you.
I'm Jen DeSantis.
And I'm still Brendan.
And we'd like to introduce the Brewster High School Concert Band under the direction of Miss Andrea Perdica. Tonight the band will be playing Beach Boys Forever, featuring the songs Good Vibrations, California Girls, Help Me Rhonda, I Get Around, and Fun, Fun, Fun.
Thank you.
Thank you, Miss P. Next up, the Brewster Jazz Band, conducted by Mr. Vic Lucci. Tonight they will be playing three tunes, the first of which is Birdland, a jazz pop piece written by Joe Zawinul of the band Weather Report, as a tribute to the Birdland nightclub in New York City. The club operated on Broadway from 1949 through 1965 and hosted famous musicians like Count Basie, Louis Armstrong, Duke Ellington, Miles Davis, and Bird himself, Charlie Parker.
Their second song is Masquerada. Masquerada was written and originally performed in 1963 by Jorge Ben on his debut album, which became Sergio Mendez's signature song in his 1966 cover version. Brazilians use this term masquerada, or just queinada, to disagree with someone. The English translation might just be a sarcastic, yeah, right. The song was voted by the Brazilian edition of Rolling Stone as the fifth greatest Brazilian song and was inducted to the Latin Grammy Hall of Fame in 2013.
The jazz band's last song is the famous Rock Around the Clock, written by Max Friedman and James Myers in 1952. The best known and most successful rendition was recorded by Bill Haley and his Comets in 1954 for Decca Records. It was a number one single on both the United States and United Kingdom charts.
Haley's recording became an anthem for rebellious 1950s. Hello? Became an anthem for rebellious 1950s youth and is widely considered to be the song that, more than any other, brought rock and roll into mainstream culture around the world. The song is ranked number 158 on the Rolling Stone magazine list of the 500 greatest songs of all time. In 2018, it was selected for preservation in the National Recording Registry by the Library of Congress as being culturally, historically, and artistically significant. In a few moments after a brief stage change, please enjoy the Brewster High School Jazz Band.
Thank you. Thank you very much. This is the jazz band. We have two more for you. I promised Paulo. O próximo música de o país de meu coração e país de sempre sem verão e Brasil. Ok, Paulo? Entendo. Ok. In other words, it's from Brazil.
What you get?
Alec Reichel on the alto saxophone. Okay, we have one more for you, and it's a good way to close the evening. Rock around the clock.
All right.
I think I'm going to grab another trumpet player for this song.
Thank you.
just want to mention Christopher Sass played the guitar solo. Alec, he's standing, look at that. God bless us, everyone, and I've been on too. Thank you very much. Have a good evening. Bye.